Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? SM plus art. Smart. Al plus leak. Al leak. Smart Alec. If you can do that, you could win a brand new car. As we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you had an enjoyable weekend. We have two returning contestants on our program. Let me introduce them to you right now. First of all, a student at Cal State San Diego, Andrew Berlin. Welcome back, Andy.
Good to be back.
No, University of California.
University
of California in San Diego, yes. And this is an important game for you because you lost the last game on Friday's program. That means you've got one strike against you, so you cannot afford to miss again. But the same holds true for Ann Gonzalez. Welcome back, Ann.
Thank you.
You too lost the game, but the game you won had some wonderful prizes in it, including a portrait of me, if you want it, and a holiday in Hawaii as well. Over $6,000 in winnings for you. Good luck to you today, Ann.
Thank
Take a look
you.
Over here, both of you, and we'll show you a great prize, something I definitely need.
To help keep you fit and trim, this Concord 300DX provides a home gym system with heavy-duty rollers and 220-pound weights furnished by California Gym Equipment Company. Alex.
Keep at it, Marjorie. Keep pumping. Keep going. Ann and Andrew, the two A's. Take a look. Here's where you find that prize at number 21. A holiday in San Francisco in this game, and Andrew, you get to go first.
Well, I could really use that gym equipment. I like to work out. Let's see if the match for that's under number 3.
Wild card.
Wow, wild card.
Want to go for the gym equipment, or do you want to fish around on the board?
I think I'll go fishing a little under number 14.
14 it is, and we have an amethyst bracelet sitting there.
That's
the other bracelet. One line above it, number 7. 3 panels, swinging open for Andrew Berlin. Go again.
All right, let's try in the corner under number 5.
Sailboat.
Ooh, sailboat. That'd be really nice. How about a match under number 24?
Red tape. No match for you, so Anne gets her chance.
Okay, I'm going to start at number 19.
San Francisco getaway.
Okay, and hopefully the match will be under number 11.
No, that's an electronic keyboard. Let's go back to Andy.
Let's try the middle of the board under number 13.
Green take.
Green take. We haven't seen that. Maybe it's under number 6.
No, there's the sailboat, which we have seen, haven't we, Anne?
Yes. Oh, gosh. Okay, I think it was under number 5, the sailboat.
I think you're right.
Okay, and we just saw it under number 6?
Yep.
Okay, good.
Yeah, we don't reveal them without you telling us which one you want. Because some contestants have forgotten. They have seen it, and they get their turn immediately after, and they forgot where they
had
just seen
it. Yeah, I thought I heard 16, but I knew I saw 6. Okay.
All righty. We'll open these
trust
two
pens. Trust my eyes. Okay. We'll,
yes, trust your eyes.
Not yet. Okay. Okay, let's try number 24. See what's there.
Red take.
We saw that under... oh, God. Under number 11?
No,
oh, no,
electronic keyboard.
Okay.
Don't worry. It's still very early in this game. Andrew?
Let's try number 22.
Electronic keyboard.
And number 11 for
number
the match.
Number 11 makes a match. Yes. Can you play?
No, I'd love to learn.
Yeah?
I'm a music fan myself.
All righty. Take a look. Pick again.
All right, in the corner under number 21, please.
Gym equipment.
Ooh, I guess we saw that. Maybe it's under number 8?
No, but there's the wild card. It's a nice one. The gym equipment we showed you at the beginning of the game.
Oh, yeah. Oh, well.
Here's where it is. Number 16.
Ooh.
All right, gym equipment, amethyst bracelet, and electronic keyboard up there for you. Yours to keep if you solve the puzzle. Andrew, can you do it? Go again.
All right, I'll try number 20.
San Francisco Getaway.
And was that under number 18?
No. Ooh. Eight. Count them. Eight men's shirts. Ann.
Okay, I think the San Francisco Getaway was under number 19.
Yes.
And number 20.
All right. Side by side, race to the mat for the lady. Show her. Pick again.
Okay, let's see what's under 17.
Brass carriage clock.
Okay, we haven't seen that, so maybe it's under number 15.
There's a wild card, so it's a match for you. The other brass carriage clock is at number 9. Three panels opening for Ann. Pick again.
Okay, let's look and see what's under number 18.
Eight men's shirts.
Okay. Under number 13, I think, was the match. No.
No.
Oh, okay.
Green tape. Andrew?
All right, I'd like to see what's under number 2.
Red tape.
Red tape. And was that under number 23?
No. Chinese walk set. We've got to come up with natural matches now, I think. Anne?
Okay. Let's look under number 25.
Chinese walk
set. Chinese walk set. We just saw that under number 18. No. Oh.
No, we didn't.
No,
Andrew?
We didn't.
I will take a look at our number 23.
That was the Chinese walk set.
And the match under number 25.
That's the Chinese walk set also. Two pieces on the bottom line. How valuable will they be? Go again.
Under number 1.
Green tape.
And the match for that under number 13.
Green tape. There's a sailboat, a brass clock, and a San Francisco Getaway, Andrew.
I'll take a sailboat.
Sailboat it is. Give him the sailboat, take it away from Ann, and show him these two pieces. It's all or nothing in this game for Ann and Andrew. One more selection, Andrew.
Can I see what's under number 4?
Eight men's shirts.
And the match under number 18.
18 is right. You're in very good shape now. You solve the puzzle, you win the game, and we say goodbye to Ann. Pick again. One more match will clear the entire puzzle for you.
Number 10.
Antique library globe.
I don't think we've seen that. Let's see if it's under number 12.
Antique library globe. That is a match. Prize goes up. The door is open. We'll show you 2 and 24. We know that's the red take. What does Ann have over there that you would like?
I'll take the San Francisco Getaway.
All right. Holiday in San Francisco for Andrew. Now we'll open these two panels and see if he can win the game.
Higher than a kite.
Ooh, higher than a kite, he says. And he is correct. And he has that solution. He was ready. And you were this far away from getting your shot. Andrew, let's go to the board. Nicely done. Congratulations. Explain it.
Well, here we have the H, and here's the I. That's what's giving me problems. I couldn't see it before. So we have high, then the her, the, or the whatever, and the hen. Higher than, we have the ache in the back, the I, and the T. Higher than a kite.
Higher than a kite. Congratulations. Particularly since you were able to come up with that solution just in the nick of time. You're going to get to play for some cars. You're going to hear about some great prizes. But first, we have to say goodbye to Ann. That's your second strike, Ann, and that means it's au revoir. But you've got that holiday in Maui and the other prizes worth over $6,000. So congratulations to you. Take care, Ann. Good luck. Andrew, now let's hear about your winning. Dean, tell them.
An antique library globe, a Chinese walk set, eight men's shirts, and an electronic keyboard. Kawai, electronic personal keyboard with 20 great sounds, built-in rhythm patterns, and a powerful digital recorder furnished by Kawai. And an amethyst bracelet, part of Kay Jewelers' classic collection, the stunning amethyst bracelet. Crafted in 14-karat gold, it shimmers with the color of amethyst and may add dazzle to any woman's wardrobe. Furnished by Kay Jewelers and a sailboat. Snark Sea Devil, a high-performance sailboat designed to be totally unsinkable. Will carry two adults and three children, the Sea Devil, furnished by Snark Boats. And a San Fran Getaway. We'll fly you in just from Los Angeles to San Francisco, where you'll spend seven exciting days in a newly restored deluxe accommodation for two, close to the glitter of the city by the bay, furnished by the San Francisco Hotel. And, of course, the sporty gym equipment, a prize package worth $4,916.
Pretty good for your first win, Andrew.
Oh, yeah, I'll take it.
You'll take it? Will you take a brand new car?
Yeah, I guess.
Okay. He'll play for a car after this. Andrew just started to smile, and I wonder why. Are you good at home when you play this round?
Actually, I'm not very good at this, but anything can happen.
You bet. That's the attitude. Anything can happen. You're going to be dealing with base time, so that makes it a little more difficult. Here are the 15 numbered squares, and here's the clock with 35 seconds. If you get lucky and you don't make any mistakes, you could win a brand new car. Off you go.
1, 3.
No.
4, 6.
No.
7, 3.
Right.
9, 10.
No.
12, 13.
No.
1, 14.
No.
15, 1.
Right.
4, 8.
No.
2, 13.
Yes.
14, 5.
No.
4, 9.
No. There, but you were still running out of time. That wouldn't have mattered. But that's okay. You've got just a shade under $5,000 in prizes. And you're going on to play again for more prizes after this. Two very serious-looking contestants during that commercial break. Andrew, our champion, wants to win again. He's got to win the next game, otherwise he will be eliminated because he has one strike against him. The lady who's in better shape, if you will, because she can lose two games before saying goodbye, is our newcomer, Beverly Fuller. Hiya, Beverly.
Hi.
Where are you from?
I'm originally from Los Angeles, California. I was born and raised here, never been out. I'm looking for a trip, maybe to Tahiti.
Oh, looking for a trip, maybe to Tahiti. She's got it all picked out. I don't know what our vacation is in this first game. Let me see. It is a holiday on the Isle of St. Kitts in the Caribbean.
That'll work. I like that. Yeah.
All right. Well, we've got other prizes too, Beverly.
Okay.
You want to hear about one of those?
Yes.
All right. Check it out over here. Marjorie, Jean.
A portable four-head VCR with built-in 4-inch LCD color monitor lets you view full-size cassettes at home, the beach, or the office, furnished by Sharp Alex.
Oh, look at that. There I was on camera again. Let's show Beverly and Andrew where they can find the portable VCR. It is at number 2, and we have $900 in the cash pot, Beverly. And you pick first.
I can use that. I'd like to see number 15.
Air conditioner.
Air conditioner. Let me try for a wild card or a match under number 7.
No, there's hardwood flooring. Andrew.
Well, let's see. That thing was incredible, that TV VCR. I'd love to have that thing. It has to be under number 18.
Has to be? No, but there's a wild card there.
Now I'm going to have to go with number 2 for the match. Not a match, actually.
That's a match. It's an automatic. The portable VCR. The other one is at number 9, and that means 3 panels are opening up. Beverly says, that's okay. It's early in the game. She knows. Andrew, let's hear your next selection.
Let's go with my lucky number, 11.
1-1. Silver punch bowl set.
Ooh, those are always useful. And match under number 20.
Green take, no match. Beverly?
I would like to see either the take or a wild card under number 23.
Outdoor lighting.
Let's see what's under number 1.
Cash pot. Oh, man. Andrew.
I have to get that cash pot. It's got to be under number 24.
Brass bed.
Match under number 7.
Hardwood flooring. No match. Beverly.
Number 20.
Green tank.
Hey, we saw that. Or was it there? Let's try number 11.
Silver punch bowl. Set. Andrew.
Can't quite recall. Let's look under number 21.
Red tank.
Red tank, and hopefully the match is under number 10.
Green tank. Beverly?
Number 20.
Green tank.
And number 10 for the match. Yes.
Now you're smiling. A moment ago when you uncovered the green tank, you got very serious all of a sudden. You went, take? I don't want to take. Now you've got to take.
I want it.
He's got that portable VCR, or you can keep the tape.
I'm going to save it. I want to save it.
All right.
I'm going to save it.
Open these two panels for Beverly Fuller. Pick again, Beverly.
Number 22.
There's another wild card. The Isle of St. Kitts.
Number 5.
Is it there? Brass Band is there, and we saw that down below at 24. Want to use the tape now? Save it? All righty. Open it up. Three panels more. Select.
Number 25.
Air conditioner.
Number 15 for the match.
Air conditioner. What about the tape? No.
I want the trip.
All right, open it up. Go again.
Number 6.
His and her diamond watches.
I don't believe we've seen number 17.
Well, there's a wild card again. The other diamond watches, where are they? At number 13. What about the take?
I'll take the VCR. I want the VCR.
She wants the VCR all of a sudden. Okay. And now, let's see if she can solve this puzzle with these three additional panels opening up. Beverly? Go again.
Number 8.
Cash pot,
number 1. Number
cash pot, $900. She's on a roll. Is she going to do it this time? Let's look. Oh, there's the bell. Hands on your signaling buttons. We're going to start revealing. You cannot ring in until we have revealed the first square. Number 3. Number 4. Andrew.
Come blow your horn.
Is it come blow your horn? Yes, it is. Andrew has done it. You did all of the work, Beverly. You had all of the prizes. That's all right. Let's go to work over here,
Andrew.
You stayed alive, and that's important for you.
Well, I thought it was just blow your horn until I saw this comb here. So you got your comb. This little girl's blowing, and she's blowing mighty hard. And then you have your Y, your oar, and your horn. Come blow your horn.
Andrew?
Yes?
Good solution. The editorial comment regarding the strength demonstrated by that young lady blowing there is not necessary. Beverly, one strike against you. We're going to take you off stage, and you'll get to play again in game number 2. But right now, we'll say goodbye for just a little bit. Andrew, no prizes in the game. However, you are going to have 5 seconds tacked onto the clock, so you'll be playing for a brand new car with 40 seconds when we come back. Andrew Berlin won the game. He's going to get his second opportunity to play for the brand new cars. Andrew, as you know, if you've watched our program, whenever a player wins a car, invariably somebody from the family runs up, gives them a big hug. Now, you don't have any family members here today with you, do you?
Yeah, I do.
Well, you do. But you were commenting about a friend of yours in the front row.
This friend of mine here, he's just a clown.
He's a clown.
What are you guys doing here? He's just a funny guy, but he's not going to run up if I win a car. My mom and my brother are over there. He can sit and watch.
But your friend, the fool, the clown, he won't run up?
No, he won't.
Well, will he still be your friend after you've said these things about him?
Well, I don't know. This is national TV, isn't it?
Uh-huh. What's his name?
His name's Steve.
Hello, Steve. Steve, give a little wave. See, you're on camera now, Steve, and we know you're not a clown. Ready to do it? Get it together, Andrew.
Here
are the 15-numbered squares, and we've added 5 seconds to base time on the clock. That means you've got a full 40. Good luck. Off you go.
1, 4.
Nope.
7, 10.
Nope.
13. 7.
Nope.
4. 7.
Oh. Nope.
4, 13.
Correct.
3, 6.
Nope.
9, 7.
Nope.
1, 9.
Right.
12, 7.
Right.
10, 8.
Nope.
2, 14.
No.
8, 14.
Right.
15, 3.
No. Three cars to go. Three cars short. Well, looks like your friend the clown will not get to run up here after all. And you've got $4,916 in prizes, which is pretty good going.
Yeah.
Your parents won't run up either. But maybe next time they will. We'll take a break. We'll be right back.
Some of today's participants may receive Artisan in House Dramatic Carousel Horse in romantic painted finishes. The fluid lines of this metal wall sculpture lend a graceful, nostalgic note furnished by Artisan House. We'll be back to classic concentration in just a moment.
Next time, so long, everyone.
Speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.